Yes, welcome to the Missional Zoo. I didn't expect that they just upload the first egg again, but this is my first time I'm gonna react to her, to him. This is the first time because I really don't know him. His name is Tatsuya Kitani, so the title is Chiharu featuring Enbuna from Yuroshika. I really don't know the details about this one, but this is, you know, exploring another people. An artist on the first take was my first intention why I reacted. So I want to discover a lot of music and new artists that I really will love, you know. And I'm so excited to him. I really don't know what style. I really don't know how he will sing. So right now we're gonna react to guy. So in 3, 2, 1 and go. I am late rapping, guys. Because I'm so busy. I really love her hair. Her? I'm really not good in pronoun. Him.
Chiharu という歌を作りました。聴いてください。
聴いてください。
君の髪に冬の残りが上がった頃に苦くて、煙みたいなアイスブルーで、僕の髪に春の花びらがついて笑い合ってたこと、もうずいぶん前のことのように思える。あまりにもろくて、ただ散りゆく季節の幼い恋を胸に抱いて、雨を待つ花火への日、また一つ春めいてくから、サラサラと頬を撫でる
This is so interesting. I really love that texture, guys.
Sara Sara to koho ni tsutau shizuku wa mo afurete shimatte
keshiki zenbu wa ni nijinde iku. He knows how to please.
Sara
I'm really new to him, but I really love his style. The clearness of his voice is so recommendable. Wow, I really love his style. So I'm done reacting to him. It's really new to me. Tatsuya Kitani, he is so new to me. I really don't know what is the meaning of Chiharu, so I'm gonna search about it, but later, so I'm gonna comment about his style. He's so very genius, intelligent on how he just choice to shift on head tone and vocal tone and chest tone, his usual tone. I really love how he just switch on that. But the thing is, the song is so interesting, it's so clear, it is so concisely delivered the message. And guys, there's a subtitle here, if you want to ask me, but I'm gonna put here, there's no subtitle. And I really love his song. I'm looking forward to know him, and maybe I felt like in the first take, they always just upload two consecutive videos. But I'm expecting a video again that I can see more about him. But later, I'm gonna search about him, some music of him, to know better about his style. So guys, thank you guys for watching, and hope the reaction videos. So guys.